Hello everybody, it's Khalif PvP bringing another Battleborn video. This time we're going to do a 1-4 a gameplay on Melka. Melka is a fantastic character. If you can unlock it, you guys will have a ton of fun playing this guy, or this chick rather. She has pretty much a really good assassin kit, giving you the ability to attack from range as well as do some devastating damage up front.
Oh shit, I see. Yeah, the lightning turret.
Yep.
Yeah, fuck.
There he comes. So Melka's kind of passive is essentially every time she reloads, she shoots out this canister that poisons everybody. And you can melee any poison target for extra damage, and all your skills do ton of damage to the poison targets. And you can see how devastating this poison is, because every time I'm reloading, all those numbers are popping up. Yeah, those are pretty much targets with poison. And what you want to do is try to spread that poison around, especially in Overgrowth. What it's going to do is just kind of give you a nice buffer, because the targets are going to be taking a lot of damage.
I died.
Okay, my bad for missing that lightning turret. I had no idea which one you were talking about. I thought you meant to hear. One next to it, like on the map. That was totally my bad.
Get Miko, get Miko! Got him. Oh, fuck me.
Fuck.
That's how we got Miko. Miko's down. And I got the other bitch. Oh my god,
holy
that fucking
shit.
Sniper is just sitting there sniping our fucking thing. Just put pressure on that sniper.
Whoa! Enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Going and stealing all of the crystals.
We gotta go for that Miko.
Step one, fight.
I'm gonna put
a
mercenary
bot. Party our asses off.
I got the 600 for it. Got it.
Holy shit!
You get down.
Got him, got him. Push, 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 push.
Remember, minions can disable enemy sentry shields.
Stealing crystals from them.
What the fuck? Why did that happen?
There's another, see the crystal? I'm gonna get those two crystals.
Really gross.
I got them.
Enemy forces are crushing our minions. Escort them to their objective.
As long.
Shit. I can't tell if I'm getting focused or something.
Marquis' third attack does a lot of damage.
Atticus is just killed.
Our foes have moved on a thrall.
Grabbing crystal.
See the bird. Got him.
Watch out, Galileo.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Got her.
Hey, I'm trying to come. I got Nico over
that
here.
Again?
Face, y'all!
Yep, I see him.
Hostile thrall mercenaries closing in.
How much health does Nico at?
It was pretty low.
Have engaged the thrall mercenary.
Got him.
Got him.
Ah, they got me, but Miko's down. It's all good. It's all good. I went down for Miko. Watch out, he's charging up his attack. I'll come help you with the thrall there.
I got it. You got like one hit left.
Okay.
Thrall mercenary camp engaged.
Perfect. I got enough to get the contract or the robot. Oh, we already
friendly
have a robot.
Friendly thralls on the field.
Galileo up top. See her? Galileo's probably gonna go for
I'm upgrading everything that's in our base.
Watch for the center. Watch for the center contracts, because Galileo's up there. So keep an eye on them.
No, she's not there anymore.
Yep, she came down. Keep it down now.
Watch out, they're all all trapping you guys. Coming in. That.
I'm dead. No healing.
Marky's got my number.
We got Galilee and Nico down.
Make him pay. All power play.
I'm back.
Enemy forces at half strength.
Gonna get the oh, I can't. If you're around, I need some healing.
Enemies have engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Watch out, center.
Guys, if it costs shards, I can get it. I have reduced cost on everything.
We must not die. This is our last body.
He extended. So this one's me fat fingering, and it's cost me a kill. I could easily kill this guy, but I ended up fat fingering and getting this menu up. But luckily, I didn't die too much because my teammate put down a lovely heal stat.
Fucking bullshit! She walked past me. How did she get in my face?
Two marks in.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Galileo's extended.
There's a Miko behind you.
Got her. Get the Miko. Get this shit guy. Got him.
Outstanding.
Nice.
Man, that sucks for you. Allies are attacking a thrall mercenary.
Miko went back. Extended. Got him. Galilee incoming.
Somebody watch Marquis.
Yeah, he's just sniping there up there. Miko's out.
Remember, minions disable enemy sentry shield.
Marquis just clubbed his ult.
Yep, I see you.
Hey!
Got
remain.
Let's push. Oh, thanks for the heals. I didn't know you were behind me.
And again.
Yeah. Trying to be.
Minions have engaged a sentry and require assistance.
Magmium! Hold your agonizing death. Drop my minion robotic.
Easy kill.
Watch out, Galia, behind you. Get back, get back. Oh wow. Holy shit. Careful middle. I would get out of middle because you don't have your heal or anything. Run out, run out.
I can't. I'm silent.
Nice escape. Coming in 5 seconds.
I got 10 more seconds. All right, I'm coming in.
Oh, they just missed off the wrong badass.
Getting our contract. Nice, got Galileo. Got him, got him.
Mick goes down.
Nice, nice, push, push, push. Where's by our base? Go for the, go for the claw back there.
That's how we do it.
Holy shit, so much damage. Nice. That'll give us some breathing room. Got him.
Raw mercenaries deployed.
Got him. Get out, Marquis. Marquis down here.
They finally killed me.
Got him.
Two hostiles remain.
Got him too.
Press the advantage.
Nice, nice, nice.
There's only one of these guys left. Kill him.
And
there he goes.
25 more seconds though.
Mercenaries are available.
I'm gonna get that thumper up top there. Got the thumper.
Get that lightning turret if you can, Russ.
Lightning turret. Oh, that. Okay, on the side.
All right, I'm coming.
I don't think we can actually spawn that one. They're above us by the thumpers.
You can eventually. I just don't know when it lets you. I'm coming. Fuck. Police 10.
No, I got it. There's a healing turret right there. Aw, kill that marquee for fucking coming out like that.
Galileo.
I see him.
She's silenced me.
How long is her silence?
It's the field. It's the field that she lays down.
We got advocates behind.
She's so dead. Oh, bullshit. She did her dive thing and survived. Let's not end this match, guys. Can we keep... Let's not kill their sentry.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this guy.
Away from getting the, achievement.
Yeah, go ahead. I got time. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're actually gonna run up right to the end of the game right now. Spoiler alert. They surrendered. So overall, you can see this character is super strong. I think my KD spread was 15-3, if I kept count. So yeah, hopefully you guys liked the video. If you liked it, please do like and subscribe. I'll be putting out a lot more gameplay videos. And until next time, Khalif PvP.